forehand middle. What a workout. Continuously move for every ball, playing one forehand from the forehand side and one forehand from the middle.